That was such an epic catch, except that was an EMD SD78 ace, and that train, now I've been there, I might have been able to get the K5 LLA horn or horn shell. Still very cool meat. Love catching those Canadian Pacific and Canadian National Hopper cars.